What's up, everyone? Thanks for watching. I really appreciate everyone who stuck around till the end. This was a super fun project. In case you didn't know, Jimmy Diresta sells these on his website, and the whole idea is to customize it and make it your own, and I feel like I really did that. This is a great excuse to try some new techniques. I've never done a stacked leather handle, and this was actually only my second time doing any leather work at all. It also forced me to get my welder set up again. I used to be a welder in the Navy and haven't touched that machine in a few years. I just made everything up as I went. As you saw, I made some changes to the brass end cap at the end. I really like designing on the fly like that. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed watching this, and I'll see everyone over on one of my other videos.